is it, Andre? What is it?
I was talking to you right now, man. Come on.
I honestly do not have time for this. I have the meeting with the GM in half an hour and I do need to get prepared.
Oh. So now I'm bothering you, Abby. Oh,
Andre, please, not now. Okay?
Look, I don't even know why you bother to bring me this or God forsaken meetings. If you know, I'll distract you. You just left me in my leg or so.
I'm sure I would have. So that you'll be free to chase after all the girls in skirts. You think I don't know? Huh?
Very nice, his guest. Baby.
What is it? What, Andre?
What are you talking about?
Andre, I may be 40, but I'm nobody's fool. Now you listen to me. If I as much as catch you with those sluts,